Hello everyone. You won't believe, but recently I came across one case where the landlord was not agreeing to provide the tenant with the access tools to the swimming pool and the gym. The question is, does the landlord has a right to hold any access tools? The answer definitely is no, because there is also a supporting law, which is law number 26 of 2007, and we are referring to the article 11, which says that the rent must include all amenities of the real property. It can be swimming pool, it can be gymnasium, it can be health clubs, it can be playgrounds, it can be car parks, or any amenities which are coming along with the real property. Let's say in your building, all the amenities which are available, all the tenants must have access to these amenities, guys. So if your landlord is not giving you the access tools, just inform him about this law and he must provide you all the access. Thank you very much, guys. Have a great day.